Follow the bats, and we'll find Astos.
Seems so.
I have no memory of this place. White walls, white floors. Honestly, I find it unsettling.
Well, we're here, and we have a job to do.
I know that. Let's find Astos.
Move ahead! Come on, follow me. See what's inside, Jack.
Careful. This place seems liable to fall apart. Typical Venian call.
Every room looks the same to me. Easy to get lost.
Not if you pay attention. There are differences. Still a ways to go. Come on.
Ash, show me what you can do.
Nice!
more of those cubes.
Let's have a look. Ha!
We got company.
Jack, let's go! Together.
Spotted.
Jack, let's go!
A trap!
We're doomed!
There's gotta be a way out. I'm so...
This door's mocking us, daring us to find an answer to its riddle.
Unlock that door? That key we found looks like it'll work.
I can't do this for much longer.
If you want to keep going, I'm game.
Excellent. It's open.
Looky here.
You've heard of Lufenia, Neon?
It's a fairy tale, right? Everyone's heard of it. The stories say it started as a tiny village, looked down upon by the Christian people. Through some sorcery of silence, soon overshadowed. Prospered, thanks to strange devices that served without question. Fearsome instruments of war, conflict broke out between the nations, and continued seemingly without end.
Warm welcome. Time to go to work.
Finished my story about the Lufenians. There's not much left. Cornelia was populous and strong. Yet year after year they lost ground to Lufenia. It was then, when the Cornelians, weary of war and on the verge of breaking, that without any warning, Lufenia vanished. The story said no trace of their civilization remained.
Whoa! Yes! Let's go.
This'll be a breeze.
Careful!
What's the plan? Search for another route? Jump down the scary hole?
See anything following us?
Let's get ourselves together.
There you are. Let's knock them down.
Another locked door?
Just how obsessed were they with security?
It's not budging.
This must mean there's another key and another door.
Thank you.
Cornelians often say that things they can't explain were left behind by Lufenia.
This tower just popped out of nowhere. So it's more of a gift than a leftover?
Worst gift I've ever seen. Trapping us in a room with a bloodthirsty monster? Someone in Lufenia has a serious sadistic streak.
Testing us. Just bastards.
Find a better match.
Big people, you suck.
Sort of crystal?
Another key.
Let this be the final one, please. That device appears to be linked to this crystal.
Yeah, but it's not fully lit up yet.
Experience tells me there are more crystals for us to find. Let's start looking.
Let's see what's inside.
Feels as if there's a locked door around every corner. They must really want to keep something safe.
Warm welcome.
That don't stand a chance.
Nice. Can't wait to see that in action.
Aren't we done yet?
There's no way to know if this is the right key until we try it.
Thank you.
That should give us access to a new area.
I can't even tell where we are anymore. Let us out already!
They've all activated. Let's investigate.
What should we do now?
My instincts are telling me we'll find Astos behind this door. Think I'm right?
All I know is there's a powerful darkness in there.
Oh dear. Then we'll have to go in with our weapons drawn.